was fretch, and she liked dirt and me very much. She said if she'd met me during the war, and she found me hiding underneath the door, even if she was German and I was Dutch, she wouldn't shoot me. She was a fine girl, fretch. Shot me last Tuesday. Woo, woo. Now I met me a girl, her name was Scarot. She kept a notebook with many a jot about how to turn a banknote into a cat and many such things just as useful as that. But I told her she wouldn't dig it if she turned into a piece of gunshot. She didn't listen to me. She was a fine girl, Scrot. I got her right here in my shoulder now, thanks to Fretch. Girl, her name was Blit. She bought a do-it-yourself submarine kit. She tried it in the bath and it went down a plug, and she was inside it, she was making a chug, when she found there wasn't no place at all for her to sit. She didn't worry none. She was a fine girl, Blit. Still standing when she passed Norway for the fourth time. Woo, woo. Now I met me a girl, her name was Twing. She looked like a yo-yo without a string. She rolled up and down like a solid hoop, right round the block and right through the soup and right through the stew and the chicken stuffing. She was a fine girl, Twing. She was a good cook as cooks go. She went off. She had a car with a nasty cough. She fed it with aspirins and vitamin pills and lotions and potions for to cure all ills, till you couldn't see the car for 3 miles of froth. Big chemist bill. She was a fine girl, Plough. Car don't cough no more. Just sits in the garage all day long and screams for the doctor. Hypochondriac.